Well, lads, what's the crack? My name is RTG Runner, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 16. Right, we are in God knows where. We are in Jackson County now. Okay, cool. So I think this is the part where we get to meet up with, what's his name? Joel's older brother, Tommy. And yeah, the last part did end on a bit of a sour note. We lost old Sammy Boy and Henry. One crashed and burned, the other just crashed. And by that I mean Sam got bit and Henry couldn't take it. So kind of a sad state of affairs. Now I'm just going to explore the beaten track here. Do a bit of off-roading as it were. Now, I know I don't have to particularly go down this way. I mean, I guess I can. I guess we have to go down this way at some point, but I just want to do some more exploring.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. Are you gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, without his help, we'll get there.
Just keep going.
Oh my god, I almost missed this. Thank God I decided to come back up here again. It's the El Diablo. And yeah, I know I tend to stay quiet during the dialogue because I don't want to be interrupted. And I don't want to be talking over it either, just in case I miss any key points. So yeah, we do go down this way anyway, that's for damn sure. So, hup, hup, hoo, here we go. Gotta climb back up here, wait. Was he already down this part? No, it wasn't. Jeez, there's just so much to explore around here. I mean, if this is anything to go by, Uncharted 2 is going to be huge in terms of map size. I'm going to turn down my headset a small bit. There we go. Speaking of which, I know I'm a few days behind this because I took a week off. Because I wanted to play a bit of Overwatch for a bit. That and I'm on no particular schedule here. I mean, if I want my channel to grow, yeah, I should stick to a upload schedule. But if you've been to my channel before and if you've seen it around, you know I don't have any schedule. It's just I upload whenever I feel like it. YouTube is a side hobby for me. As you know, it doesn't pay, so I've no real reason to keep uploading frequently. See, YouTube is a totally different space going back to what it was 5, 6, 7 years ago, 10 years ago even. And like, there's lots of people doing very shady things to try and game the algorithm. I've called a few people out for it, and basically what they said to me is, oh, just gotta keep grinding, bro. See, it's one thing to keep grinding when you're doing okay. Like, I'd be fine if I got 5 to 10 views per video and just a little bit of growth, but there's like people breaking street data on games. There's people, I saw one person who got Uncharted 2, a press copy, nearly 2 weeks early. He's not part of the press. He's a YouTuber like myself. He's not huge by any means, but his channel at the same time isn't exactly small.
There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement. Turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
True hope and wings of a prayer. That's how we're getting across. But yeah, like I said, not a small channel by any means. He had about 100,000 subscribers, but he wasn't getting like lots of views. But he still managed to obtain a press copy of Did I say Uncharted 2? I meant The Last of Us Part 2. He still managed to obtain a press copy of The Last of Us Part 2 2 weeks early, despite not having the credentials. Because even most YouTubers only got the copy today, which is Last of Us Part 2 is coming out Thursday. What day is today? Today is Monday, right? Yeah, today is Monday. So yeah, rant over, basically. There's people pulling dirty tricks and I don't like it. And I don't have to like it either, I can voice my opinion. I can say what I want. Within reason, though. Is this really how we're going to get across?
Just halfway. You get the other one up, we'll make it across.
And I guess we have to enter this building to get across, do we? Or can we just... Or Ellie, you can do that, but I'll just try and break in here. Oh, I need to shiv it. Shiv time. Oh, yeah, boy, we hit the motherload. Bows, arrows, ammo. Yeah. Oh, God, we got a shit ton of parts. And no, I'll craft a few things while I'm here. Gonna craft me another shiv. Oh god, I need a first aid kit. And one of these. Okay, now we're good. And I can't reload the bow. No, I can't because you can only use one arrow at a time. Right, so just hop across here. But, I am on a very tight schedule. Last of Us Part 2 comes out Thursday. This is Monday, so I want to try and have this done by then, but I don't see it happening. Again, mainly my fault because, you know, I took a week off to dick around and play Overwatch in Dead by Daylight. Okay, now how am I going to get across? That is the question. I mean, I suppose I could try and jump across... Wait, can I swim? Could I possibly swim across? I'm not sure. I mean, I'd be taking a pretty big risk-a-roo. There's no hints or anything? Okay. Ellie, you got any ideas? Anything around here? What would happen if I jump in? Oh, I can actually swim. Okay.
Got something. So hang tight.
Oh, I see what we're going to do. We're going to sort of lift Ellie across. If we can find a piece of driftwood somewhere, maybe. Although I can't see any. Okay. Maybe there's something underneath? Oh, I see. I see, I see. Go on, Joel. Can you swim up? There we go. Okay, there's going to be something underneath here, probably. What do we have? A whole lot of nothing. Okay, I gotta get up before I die. Yeah, no, nothing. Oh, there is a pallet in here. Well, finally, the hints are actually useful for once. Okay. I thought that there was going to be a pallet in there. Just wasn't looking hard enough. Ah, yeah, here we go now. Okay, finally, that was an ordeal. Hank, what's your fucking language? Okay, right. Now do your thing, Ellie. Oh, by the way, gotta like Joel's lumberjack shirt. What's the term for it? Begins with an F? Lambent? Flamboyant? No, it's not flamboyant. Forget the term used for that type of shirt.
God. Oh, give it a spin.
It's like a lumberjack shirt, but there is another name for it. I just can't think of it. Flanyant? No. Flan something.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Hey, who do you think you're talking to? My middle name is careful.
Teamwork.
I know you can actually leave her hanging. And it's kind of funny. Right, so we go up this way, but I don't want to go up this way. I want to do some exploring. Oh, looks like we have a few things here. Yes, we got duct tape, we got blades. Anything else? There's got to be a few more things lying about. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, it just turned pretty grim pretty quickly.
That's too small.
That stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
All right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
Yeah, I can see why Joel would be a bit pissed. Come on, Ellie. Show a bit of respect here. Okay, we can go both ways. We can go up the stairs or we can go left. Well, I'm choosing to go up the stairs here. Because this is the more conventional means by which to travel. Or by which...
I know, I am too. Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Okay, cool. I'm just going to search around here anyway. Oh, I didn't miss anything up here, no? Okay, it was just optional, but then again, you can never tell with Naughty Dog games. There's always something somewhere. Just have to keep a close eye out. Now, I will try to platinum this game at some stage, but within my own time. I recently bought Medieval as well, the remake. Still in its packaging. I just see games on sale and I buy them. And fuck knows where I'll play them because of... I'm getting really into the competitive Overwatch scene again. I'm trying to get to rank silver.
We head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Okay. Gotta cut through the plant. But yeah, like I said, trying to... get to at least rank silver in Overwatch, so yeah, that's taking up a shit ton of my time, and that's why I took a break as well. Just wanted to get back into those games because I hadn't played them in a while. Ooh, map. I'll be taking that, thank you, even though I don't really need it. Okay, let's see, crafting. No, I don't want to look at a stupid map. Okay, I can upgrade my listen mode distance. Crafting speed, healing speed. I'll upgrade my weapon sway. That'd be better because there is a hell of a lot of sway when you're holding your weapons, or mainly guns. Okay, now let's craft a few more things here. Mainly this thing. And I will be taking more gunpowder. Okay, I guess we're not going over the fence, or are we? Ooh, I almost missed this. If it wasn't for the sheen off it, I definitely would. Okay, what are you looking at here, Ellie? Anything good? No? Just junk, okay. Whatever. Jesus Christ, move. Okay, I guess we have to knock.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
I know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am? Thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get her running again.
Okay, so this was a nice family reunion.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Okay, Tommy, you do what you gotta do.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
Oh, can I pet it too? Ah, that's cool. You know, I've always wanted a horse.
There.
Actually, hold on. I just want to check something. Actually, you have a horse over my neighbor's field. Not my horse, someone else's horse. Doesn't belong to a neighbor, though. He's there grazing the land along with an ass. And by ass, I mean donkey. And by donkey, I mean donkey.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Look, take it easy.
Fair play to you. If there's one thing I like, it's hard-working people. Except the cheaters. I'm looking at you. Okay, come on, Carla, or whatever your name is.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Joel.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever.
Okay, so are we going to address the very obvious animosity between us? I mean, sure, we greet each other with a big, brotherly, warm hug, but I mean, the tension. Jesus, you can almost cut butter. Are we going to address that? And who the hell are you? I'm gonna call you homeless Gary.
I got something for you.
Oh, you do?
Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it.
Okay.
It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
You would think Joel would like that, but he's obviously trying to cut ties, trying to forget, but he can't. He's trying to replace Ellie with Sarah. That seems to be the main thing. So, are you going to go out this door? Okay, cool. While you go out there, I'm going to rummage through here, see if there's anything worthwhile. Oh, I see a few shinies. Do I? Yes, I do. Parts. Gunpowder. And... is this a crafting table? No, it's not. Alcohol. Bullets. Always good. And more pills. Okay, gonna do some more crafting here. There we go. That's a healthy amount of med kits. Okay, that... I'm definitely going to upgrade this because this can only hold one bullet. And how'd you see if my guns are... No, this is not reloaded. So just excuse me while I reload all my guns just in case I have to prepare for battle. Right, that's done. Okay, now we will join Tommy out here. Oh, we are definitely going to do battle. This definitely looks like an area where we do battle. Because there's lots of cover.
You heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence in the plant.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
Like Marlene.
Oh yeah, Marlene, that was Ellie's friend, more or less. From like way back at the beginning of the game. By the way, this definitely has some The Walking Dead vibes. I mean, there's a lot of overlapping themes here, you know. Starting up an encampment, is that the right term? Encampment? And trying to bring power back, trying to live like somewhat normal lives. But that could never last because you'll always have poachers and raiders and all that stuff. They'll always try to take what you have. That's what we've learned from The Walking Dead, at least. Because it's actually things you think about in real life, like how would humanity go on without like essential services like power, phones, electricity, internet, all that stuff. Because it's they're commodities we've all become super used to and we probably can't go on without at this stage.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, Ducko.
Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Good to have around.
Another thing I've been thinking about getting for myself a doggo. I had one going back years ago, but he disappeared. Like, we don't know what happened to him. He was a border collie. Very nice dog.
These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us? I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Okay, thank you. Don't mind me. I'm just taking all your stuff. By the way, there's no point in betting money because...
Let's see what we got.
because your currency ain't useful. Money ain't useful these days. Okay, how many parts do I have? I have 130 spare parts, so I'll upgrade this to the max. And I said I'd upgrade the clip. Oh crap! I don't have the level 4 kit or tools. I'll probably get those later on. Okay, I'll upgrade the fire rate of this, or not the fire rate. The I can't even upgrade the clip capacity. Fire rate. Reload speed. Ooh, armor piercing. That'd be good, but I don't have enough parts for it now. Clip capacity. I'll upgrade that as well. Okay, and I have nothing else. Okay, that's fine.
Do just fine.
Yeah, even Joel agrees with me.
To the left. Watch it.
Oh, you have a big operation going on here. Okay, just want to go back in here for a sec. Hey, buddy, you have nothing else for me? Okay, fine, that's good.
Okay, that's good.
Slowly does it. Guess you see all this? This is all manual. You don't have...
That's good. Tommy's here. You good to go?
Oh, nice.
Ready? Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go.
Okay, sweet, so we're back in business. We've got power.
Pretty impressive. Looks like you're at $2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
Okay, let's go talk after I've done ransacking your place. Gonna take that brick just in case, you know, we get into a bit of a brotherly tussle. See, you're doing a bit of welding there. Okay, good job. Oh, I almost missed this place. In fact, I would have missed this place if I didn't do exploring. And the level 4 toolkit box. Oh, no, it's not. It's just more spare parts. Again, that's another firefly pendant. Ryan Oliveira. Oliveiro. Jesus Christ. I almost end up half killing myself trying to pronounce half these words. Ooh, bullets. Thank you. Spare parts. And, yeah. Can I craft more things? Yes, I'll craft another health kit. And... Nah, healing speed is fine. Okay, that's enough exploring for one day. Time to get on with the story.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well... Go on, then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh,
come
on.
I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit. Told you there's gonna be a tussle.
Don't let him into the building.
Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, who the hell shot me that time? Oh my god, Joel, get down. Reload. That guy is down for the count. Yeah, there's only one guy down here, right? Yeah. And brick him. Ah, yeah. Pissant. You're definitely gonna get clubbed. Oh yeah! There you go. Oh lordy loo, that was brutal. Okay, gotta get back upstairs. Oh no, gonna do some damage, what? Oh, she's. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. We outnumbered him. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, no, 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 no. Right in the throat, dude. Whew. Okay, that was close.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
I'm taking that, thank you.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
Not a medkit, thank God. Okay. I'll just loot your bodies there, see if you drop anything good. No, you didn't. No, nothing. Okay. Guys, you're absolutely useless. Wait, what does he there? With an axe, I'm taking this. Can't be a lumberjack without an axe. Ah, shit, there goes the rest of my ammo. Okay, looks like I'll have to get up close and personal. Oh. Ah, Jesus, you son of a bitch. Jesus, there sure is a lot of you. Ooh, was that a headshot? Probably. Ooh. Hey, gotta move up. Got ammo. I didn't realize I was that low on health. Got you this time. Okay. Oh boy. What was that? Third time's a charm? Probably. Yeah.
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you.
You mean the women, because they're strong and independent and they don't need no men. Me? Do my thing? Okay, whatever my thing is. Wait, is...
The fuck was that?
Okay, I didn't know this was a bit of a stunt run. Okay, I'm gonna take this out. Seems like a sure one-hit kill type of deal. Oh Jesus, yeah, this gun has some kick to it. Thank you, thank you. I'll be taking all of this and these. Get down, get down, get down. Oh shit. Okay, take the break. Wait, wasn't there more? Shit. And I'm wasting ammo like good old here.
Tommy?
Maria?
Whew, okay. You're good.
That was too damn close.
Hey Ellie, how you doing?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
Flannel. That is what Joel is wearing, a flannel shirt. I couldn't think of it a while ago. I knew it was a flan something. Just couldn't remember the rest of it. Anyway, Ellie has taken off. Obviously, she knows what's going down. She knows that there's a bit of trouble between me and Brother Dearest. She knows that she's sort of part of it. She's not part of the blame, but it's... Oh, come on, Joel. You're the one who's stubborn.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Don't suppose I can get off the horse and explore, no? No, I can't. Again, The Last of Us Part 2 is supposed to be more open worldish than this. It's gonna be huge, it's gonna be a huge map. Can't wait. Like, my copy won't arrive until like a day or two later because I got it off Amazon. Wait, so where are we heading? Probably this way. Ah, yeah. Come on, Joel. You know she wants to be with you. She won't settle for anyone else.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
You know, she couldn't have gotten too far. Jesus.
How many you see?
Too goddamn many.
Oh.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Were you some raiders? Oh, you would think so. You're the only one who's dead. Ah, crap. I'd rather not waste bullets for this gun. Okay, moving up. Oh, you think you're going to light me up? You think you're going to light me up? Believe me, the only one who's going to be lit up will be you. Fucking light your world on fire. Oh. Are you trying to flank me? That won't work. The hell you will. Drop it. Nope. See, told you, the only one who'd be lit up would be you. Okay, just gonna swap this out for my pistol. Here we go. He didn't drop. Ooh, ow. Thankfully, I only got grazed. Don't have any ammo on that. Ooh, headshot. Good thing you had that helmet on. Are they coming from behind now? Oh, I'm wherever you want me to be. Oh god. Oh, jeez. Oh god. Oh, shit, son. Ow. No flanking. Drop any bullets for me? No. Oh my god, you're freaking useless. Ow. Oh god. I'm dying. Okay, I need to heal up. Ooh. Tommy, what are you doing? Oh. That was too close. Okay, gotta heal. Okay, did you drop any bullets for me? No, of course not. I didn't miss anything else in here, did I? No. Nope. What about you, good sir? Nothing? Jeez, hell of a hideout here, though. Very nice. Nice and secluded. See, I appreciate the small details. Okay, what about you? Drop anything nice? No. So what, do we just go on our horses now? Yeah, assume we do. Oh, there they are. And a hoop.
Get him.
What, are you telling me Ellie rode through here without getting detected? Well, it makes sense because the NPCs, like Tommy, can't be detected by other NPCs.
Tracks keep going this way. So they didn't get to
her. Yeah, they probably didn't. She's a tough cookie. I'm not too worried about her. Now, I'm going to ride around up here. Wait, is this where I came from? Did I come from this area? Yeah, I did. What the hell? I got turned around. There was another way I wanted to go. But it wasn't this way. Yeah, we're on this way. This is the way I wanted to go. But it leads nowhere, so this is a massive waste of time. Ah, I could have got turned around again. This is where I'm supposed to go. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, yeah, there you are, Tommy. I was wondering where you went. Personally, I want to see the big city scene with the giraffe again. That's the scene I can't wait to see. Last time I saw it was on the PS3 version, and it was very aesthetically pleasing. In fact, it was probably one of the biggest moments in The Last of Us altogether.
That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Like a very memorable moment.
There he looks clear.
Oh wow. So somebody's got their own slice of paradise here. Or you would think so.
Be careful.
That's it, Joel. You kicked that door open with authority. Okay, she's not using the toilet. That's for sure. Not watching TV. Wow, this place is very, very nice. It's immaculate. And hell, it's got a big-ass TV as well. If you ever want to cozy up and watch some movies, this would be the place to do it. Yeah, just look at this. This is absolutely whoa, very nice. I mean, it's like this place is still sort of trapped in time, like nothing has changed compared to like all the other places we've seen, which have been absolutely ransacked and weathered by like torrential rain and whatnot. Oh, did I see something there? Oh, another pendant. Okay, thank you. Naughty Dog, you really did pull one out of your hat with this one. It's very nice. Like, I do pay attention to detail here. And I do like a game that is very aesthetically pleasing. And this is aesthetically pleasing. I mean, look at this. Look all around you. This house hasn't been touched hardly. It just looks like it was straight up abandoned. Or maybe we'll find the occupant sooner or later. Okay, we got supplies, and this is a rag. I thought it was going to be a note. No, but look at it. Like, all the buildings we've been in thus far have not been as clean as this. Sure, there's dust and everything, which you would expect from a house that has been abandoned for God knows how many years. But it's still in one piece, not one broken window in sight. That's nice. Very nice.
Ellie!
Up here!
And a comic for her.
Is that comic of hers?
Okay, I heard Tommy mouthing off there about something, but I didn't quite catch it. I mean, like, if honestly, if I found a house like this abandoned, like during some sort of zombie apocalypse outbreak like that, I'd straight up live here. I mean, sure, I'd have to fortify it and secure it, but it'd be worth it in the end. I mean, look at this. This place is immaculate. Oh my god, I'm actually very impressed. Laptop, books, everything is still left here. There's no sign of any rush out of the house. It's just like everything was just dropped and they left. Or, like you said, worst case scenario, they did get infected and they did die. We've got a nice big ass bathroom here. Yeah, very grimy, just what you expect, but again, very, very nice. Naughty Dog, you've nothing but my praise. Ooh, again, kicking that door open with a torada.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And you are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Check out this area. Search down there.
All right. Ooh, boy, I've been recording for an hour. But again, the more... Ellie, what the fuck are you doing? Derp Ellie, ladies and gentlemen, she's broken yet again. Both mentally, physically, and in terms of AI, she is not doing so well. Okay, so once I get out of this house, I think I'll call it a video. But again, like I said, I want to get as much done as possible. I don't... Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, where's the other dude? Oh, there you are. No, I'll be the one doing the slicing and dicing today. Good sweet lord. Look how lucky I got. And I get an upgrade this. Nice. Okay, I'm on death's door. I just got... insanely lucky that time. Okay, thank you. Okay, where are the other dudes? Probably downstairs. Here looks clear.
Hang back.
Oh, wow. Wait, who is that? Was that you, Tommy? Probably was. Get off! Get the fuck off me! What a waste of a shiv. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh no. Oh, crap. Ooh, get laid. And that's the last of the Molotovs. Okay, but they still don't suspect the thing. Okay, here you go. Catch. Oh, did I get bored of them? Please tell me I got bored of them. Right. Oh, I did. Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ. He lost a leg. I didn't realize these things were so brutal.
Let's get back to the horses.
This guy got absolutely fucked. Look, he lost an arm and a leg. Whew. Doggies. Well, so much for this house being aesthetically pleasing. I think I just ruined it. I mean, God help the owners who come back to this mess. If the owners are still about.
We're clear. You want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
Care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay, this seems to be a very good place to end the video. I've been recording for about an hour and 9 minutes. Now they're about to try and cut it down to maybe about 50 if I can. Cutting out all the times I've died, which would be maybe take out about maybe 2 or 3 minutes. That and parts where I've just prattled on about nothing. So yeah, that might save me a bit. But yeah, got a good bit covered. Still don't think I'm anywhere near the end, because I know at some point we take control of Ellie. I'm not sure when or where that will be or how soon it'll be, but I just know that I am way behind on my current schedule, so I'll be going straight into part 17 after this. And sometimes, you know, I've might split my videos into 2 30-minute segments just to bring down editing and rendering times. But it doesn't really make a difference, because I think I'll bring back the old 60 FPS, because it doesn't really make a difference. I haven't been able to figure out why editing in 60 FPS or rendering in 60 FPS takes about an hour. At the same length of time as the actual video itself. I thought it would be a bit shorter, but you know what, I might as well bring it back for a nice game like this. Yes, it is very pleasing to see, and you know, I do try to aim for quality with each and every one of my videos. Anyway guys, with that being said, you know what to do. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, favorite, share, and of course subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. So until next time, see ya.